Just wait a second.
Yeah.
Oh, come on. Wood. Back. Oh, darn it.
Okay.
Well, there may be something wrong. To redo this, come on.
If you don't want to, you don't have to, but let's just get some game in. Come on.
Safe. Yeah, I'm gonna have to try and reinstall that.
Dude, why don't you just stop and let's get some game in, because I want to get some game in.
Okay, fine.
Sorry, but I just...
Come on.
Kind of want to get game in instead of...
Fine, I'll do it later.
Yep. Because, one, two, I can't record us. You can't even see us play. Really.
Oh.
Yeah.
Alright, just invite me then.
I don't know why. Invite friends.
Go ahead, are you recording right now?
I've been recording for quite a bit.
Oh, okay.
I invited you to game.
Yes.
There you are.
I am here.
I'm a level 7.
Ooh. We will kill all of these sons.
They will know.
They will know our name. We have shotgun.
No.
An MG42.
This one's that.
MG42 invented by the Nazis.
Yes, they were.
Oh.
Yes, they were. Yes, okay. It was.
Yes, it was.
That's what I meant to say. Okay. We're gonna do a challenge.
Well, that's simultaneously awesome and bad at the same time. Okay, so what are we doing this time?
The challenge today is we're only gonna stay in this room. But
this single room.
Yes. But here's the thing. The only gun we can use is the Kar 98.
Okay. Wait, that thing?
Yes.
Okay, sniper rifle away. Let's start shooting with this thing. This is going to be hard.
Yes. But two, we can also, if you want to, just to make it a little easier, we can use the mystery box spin, so we can unlock. Okay. So it's only this room and the room with the mystery box spin, with the mystery box in it.
Okay then.
So.
Fair enough. Da ba da ba da ba da. Oh no.
Da ba da ba ba da.
They are killing us.
Yes.
By the way, Black Ops 3.
Yes.
It's going to have a Xbox 360 and PS3 port. I'm serious.
They should have a PS3 port. They should have a PC port.
Well, of course they have a PC port.
Do they?
Yeah, of course.
Okay.
The only problem...
You're gonna
by
have
the
to...
way, you can reload and shoot while repairing barriers.
Yep, I know that.
Good. Do it. We have like only 5 shots.
Mm-hmm.
Well, but
basically we're gonna have to do headshots, like a lot.
Come on. Oh yeah.
First blood.
So much accuracy.
We should hit them before they even get to the like barrier.
I know. But the thing is that the 360 and PS3 version is only going to have it's only going to have multiplayer and zombies in it, and it's going to lack a lot of features that the other versions have, including the PC version. The PC version, of course,
has the most features usually.
Uh huh. But the thing is that the Xbox 360 and PS3 versions don't even have the campaign. Like, how much more gimped can you get? Oh, there's another strange thing. Metal Gear Solid 5. is on 360 and PS3, but it runs like crap.
Why?
Seriously, it runs at 20-ish frame rates. I'm serious.
That's like GTA 5 frame rates on my computer.
I know. It's horrible.
Or it's like Far Cry 4.
It's not even playable.
It's like Far Cry 4.
Yeah, but the graphics are rather good.
No, it's like Far Cry 4 on my computer. Oh, dude, they're running.
They're running now?
They haven't reached Sanic speed, but they're fast. Slightly. Damn it, I missed. Damn it, I missed.
Just good. Get them close, you can do that. Just take care of the barrier here.
Oh god, they're breaking in.
They are breaking in. They want to kill you. Oh yeah, max ammo. I needed that. Darn it. Just rebuild the barrier. We have lots of the mannies.
Okay, I have enough to open up the help room. You have 2,000 points, Jesus.
Yeah, I mean, I haven't spent them a bit. Only for the car.
Only for the car.
Yes.
Let's see what gun
Mystery
you get.
Mystery box. Yeah, a double barrel shotgun. I mean, sawed-off shotgun.
Yeah.
With grip.
With no grip.
So I have long-range weapon and short-range weapon. How fitting. Alright. Rebuild barriers. They want to have your soul.
We didn't invite these undead bastards to a party.
A Nazi party.
Oh my god.
Or bonfires.
Or
I'm
death.
I'm reading the Book Thief.
Have you heard of that book?
The Book Thief. That's what the book is called. Darn it, no! You undead bastards!
Wait, I thought. Oh, wait, this is double points. Crap, that's not insta kills. Okay, I'm coming. Holy crap.
Don't worry, I'm killing as many of them as possible. Come on.
Don't
lose this thing. Come on, no. No, I'm red.
Come on, protect my back.
Red, I don't have.
Oh.
What? No, I'm alive. I'm alive. I had my guns out. Oh, that was lame. Did that again.
Wait, their heads are exploding.
Yeah, whenever you lose, the head starts exploding, and they start all dying. Cause,
oh shoot! I forgot to. Crap.
Restart.
I was playing a little single player, so.
Okay.
Okay, let's go over duct.
Duct?
Yes.
Oh, that. Nazi zombies.
Okay, remember the speeds?
Oh yeah.
Slow, normal, sonic speed, sonic speed. Yeah?
Be careful out there. I will protect you, Thomas. I will protect you.
Okay.
Hold it. They're breaking in! We didn't invite them to this Nazi party! He didn't. It's sons.
Dude.
Stop being cheap on us.
Dog. Wait, you gotta stab him. Let me
taking care of the issue.
I hit you.
Well enough, I will stab him.
Oh, okay. My phone just decided. Oh, you be careful.
Come on.
Why do they give
you? You want a stabbing? Zombie scum.
Where is it?
He wants stabbing. Zombies. Don't know what they are. I have no idea where they are. Oh, come on!
Shit's coming up.
Are you? They need to be, like, following us. Oh! There it is!
Hi, Mr. Zombie.
It's dead.
How much?
Next round.
I don't have enough to buy the Gru 34. Here, let me get some points.
Fire.
Oh. Grenade. Oh god. Frick.
A second.
Oh, we got a crawler.
Oh, crawlers. Oh my gosh, that's a Xanax crawler.
If he's already that fast on round two, then we have a problem. Okay, I'll go.
We have major problems.
Gru 34, you're mine. Dude, I've seen the pack-a-punched version of this gun. It's ridiculous.
Yeah. No more zombies. Here they come.
Is that it? Oh, God. Dude, do you have enough money to open up this barrier
yes,
here?
Yes, I do.
You have 1,000?
Nope, I do not.
Okay.
It's 1,000 points.
Then we're gonna die.
We are gonna die.
What does it to upgrade? Oh, you
can... zombie scum.
Oh my god.
Do you want to die?
Hello?
You do not know of our
Hi,
skills.
Mom. Yes, I am. I'm hungry for a cheeseburger.
Darn it. Dude, I have
a phone.
I am sorry. Did the game cancel? Or are you still in it?
Yeah, it canceled.
Darn it. I am sorry, but I have to go.
Okay.
Can't control life, boy.
Okay.
Can't control war either. Alright, goodbye.
Okay, have a
good
bye.
Day.
Okay.
I think we need to turn the power on.
Yeah. Yep. Yep, I'm just taking a short break. Okay.